culture of it is powerful. But how are we allowing the people that now have taken it? Now
who took it? Who's been that took it?
Jews or whoever?
They've been at it.
Everybody else gives us the rules. Everybody else tells us who's the top 10, who's the hottest. We're the ones that consume it, we're the ones that buy it, we're the ones that download it. So if anything, our opinion should be more valued than anybody else in the world.
Big pun or big L? Big L?
I probably know 20 MCs that I think, on a skill level, are better than Tupac.
I think Pac is a subpar rapper.
Right?
Thank you.
Wait. That was a punch in the stomach, bro. That's not a lot. Right here until you said that.
That's my favorite rapper.
That's not hip-hop.
That wasn't popular to him.
Breakdancing wasn't popular?
It wasn't popular to me.
Because, like, we got fed whatever the media fed us.
It's a place where you can get all types of people with all different opinions.
They have skinny jeans, man. They have skinny jeans, too, man. They have skinny jeans, too. That's part of the age, man.
Walk with dignity, walk with pride. Then all of a sudden, niggas was too excited for no damn reason.
Didn't we see that coming when Cam was wearing pink?
Nobody's going to always agree. We're not experts, but we love hip-hop. Hip-hop debates. Barbershop.
Are you about to say Jay-Z about living?